America that President Obama has always championed. A vision for a future where we do great things together. Not as red states and blue states, but as the United States. When I look at President Obama, I see a leader with heart, depth, and humility. Someone who, in spite of the obstruction he's faced, still reaches for common ground and common purpose. Now, some of you might remember that he and I competed against each other as hard as we could back in 2008. But when it was over, I was proud to endorse him and campaign for him. And I'll never forget when he called me the Sunday after the election asking me to come to Chicago. It turned out he wanted me to be Secretary of State, and I don't think anybody saw that coming, especially me. And as I traveled on behalf of our country, a lot of people would ask me how President Obama and I could work so well together after being such fierce competitors. In some places, you know, the person who loses an election gets exiled or executed, not asked to be Secretary of State. But President Obama asked me to serve, and I accepted. You know why? We both love our country.